the scale, stop weighing yourself. Let me explain. Weighing yourself every day can be demotivating. Your weight naturally fluctuates, depending on hydration, sodium intake, or when last you had a fat For the same weight of fat and muscle, muscle takes up less space. Your body is changing, but your weight stays the same. That's where the problem is. Your scale says you're not progressing, but you are. I track my progress through measurements and pictures, and only if I really have to will I weigh myself.